I have a really exciting question. Will Tesla make aquatic cars, and if so, when?
Do you mean a car that can go in the water, basically?
On or under or both the water.
It's funny you should mention that. Submarine car. It's like technically possible. I think the market for this will be small. small but enthusiastic.